So getting the fish to play ball wasn't that easy at all.
First of all, I had to get the exact amount of air and water.
It wouldn't just float up or fall down.
Now that's solved, I have to come over the fact that they're not attracted to it, so I have the perfect solution. It should be ready in 20.